Authorities say a man standing before a judge on drug charges in Eagle County dropped a packet of cocaine during his court hearing. According to the Vail Daily, 43-year-old Juan Bibriesca removed his hat for the hearing and a piece of paper fell out. Inside was a small amount of cocaine. Two officers saw it happen and confirmed it belonged to Bibriesca using the courtroom surveillance cameras. He's now facing more charges.